The chimp was found in the wilderness with seven
broken.
जानवर
ये गाय है भैंस है बकरियां ये पाले हैं ये बाकी और तो जानवर हमने नहीं पाला एक तो तोता था छोटा था वो पाला था लेकिन वो सबको काटता था मुझे नहीं काटता था बस
और मैंने भी जो है ना दुम्बा पाला था दुम्बे का बच्चा बड़ा हो गया लेकिन ये कि वो टकरे ज्यादा मारता था फिर उसके बाद जो है नहीं रखा
फिर आज हम आपको ना एक वीडियो दिखाएंगे जिसमें दिखाया गया कि जानवर वर्षों बाद अपने मालकान से जब मिलते हैं तो उनका क्या रिएक्शन होता है ना
अच्छा
जी जैसे कि अक्सर मालिक कहीं छोड़ के किसी और वो चले जाते हैं किसी काम से अगर कोई फौज में होता है तो फिर वो जब वो वापस आता है तो जानवर का क्या रिएक्शन होता है आप इस वीडियो में देखिए
यार जानवर तो कुत्ता तो बहुत वफादार होता है वो तो आपने मालिक को पहचानते और जानवरों का तो पता नहीं है मुझे
चलें फिर इस वीडियो में देखते हैं कि बाकी जानवर किस तरह मतलब वफादारी निभाते हैं
The special bonds between humans and animals can sometimes be just as strong as a friendship between humans. Today, we are going to show you animals as they are finally reunited with their owners after not seeing each other for a very long time. Kiara, a lioness, is reunited with the man who raised her as a cub. Adolfo rescued and rehabilitated the lioness in his own wildlife sanctuary. But Kiara still remembers the lioness Adolfo showed her as a cub. This marine formed a lasting bond with a military dog after they spent every second together while on duty. And 3 years later, when the dog had retired, he decided to adopt him. Just watch as they meet for the first time in years.
Wow, yeah, they do.
A herd of elephants run to reunite with their favorite human after 14 months of being apart.
हाथी भी पाला हुआ है क्या इन्होंने
हाथी भी प्यार करते हैं हर एक जानवर पाला है
A joyful chimpanzee who reunites with the people who saved his life. The chimp was found in the wilderness with seven broken ribs, and this kind couple took him in so that he could recover in safety.
But an act of
kindness that this chimpanzee will never forget. Aaron Morris's car was stolen with his beloved dog Jolene inside. She was later found abandoned in another state, but now she's finally home. Although his car was found dumped in a river, at least he was able to get back what was most valuable to him.
Yeah, ab pehchan liya. भाई वाकई ये जानवर कितने समझदार है इतना तो इंसान भी नहीं पहचानता है
ये वफादार जानवर होता है कोई भी जानवर होता है वफादार होता है अपने मालिक को पहचानता है पागल हो जाता है ना फिर भी वो मालिक को नहीं काटता है
When this man was hastily forced to flee unrest in the Ukraine, his dog was left behind. But just watch the dog's ecstatic reaction when they're finally reunited once again. As two people were in court disputing who this adorable little dog truly belonged to, the judges
हमारे ये कुत्ता आता है ना बड़ा है वो घूमता रहता है सारा दिन वो कभी कभी हम कहीं खिला लेते हैं तो मेरे पीछे बाहर निकलता हूँ पीछे पीछे लग जाता है घूमता
जब देखो ना आवारा कुत्ते में इतना वफा है तो ये तो फिर भी पाले हुए कुत्ते
पाले हुए वो तो आवारा कुत्ता है वो भी इतना प्यार करते हैं जब ये वफादार होता है जानवर
Hippos are extremely dangerous and unpredictable animals, but that doesn't mean they don't have feelings. Just watch how this hippo snuffles with excitement while meeting the man who rescued her when she was just a week old.
यार ये वैसे गेंडा तो इतना खतरनाक होता है इसको कैसे पाल लिया इन्होंने
ये भी जानवर को सब समझ आई ये मुर्गा देखो फिर मुर्गा भी प्यार करता होगा ये देख
Watch this emotional reunion where a dog cannot contain its excitement for the returning soldier.
ये खिलौना है इनका।
Kangaroo Sanctuary is embraced by one of the kangaroos after saving its life. Jupiter the lion was rescued from the circus as a newborn after his mother, who had been abused, gave birth. He was sent to a Colombian rescue center for abused animals, where he befriended the owner, Julia Torres. But unfortunately, the lion was taken away and brought to a zoo, where it quickly stopped eating and became malnourished. वैसे लोग कहते हैं
ना कि जानवर इस तरह के जानवर बहुत ही खतरनाक होते हैं, लेकिन अगर उनको ऐसा इस तरह का प्यार दिया जाए ना, तो मेरे ख्याल से वो कितनी वफा है इसमें।
इसमें इंसानों की तरह समझ है, सिर्फ बात करना नहीं जानते हैं।
ये शेर सबसे खौफनाक और खतरनाक।
कैसा प्यार कर रहे हैं?
A woman visited a shelter and was looking to adopt a new pet. Instead, she found the dog she lost 2 years ago.
What does it feel like, Debbie?
Oh, everything I've ever wanted.
That's, yeah.
After 25 years, chimpanzees Doll and Swing still recognize their old friend. An emotional reunion between two former lab chimps and the woman who helped them transition to a life without bars. This lion clearly had its own plans, until suddenly he heard the voice of his beloved owner. After 6 years of being missing, a miracle happened when this little dog finally reunited with his family. This monkey cries as he realizes that the woman who raised him is visiting after years of being apart. On the 4th of July, after being frightened by some fireworks, a dog named Dora jumped the fence in her backyard. Her family searched everywhere for her, leaving no stone unturned. Yeah. But after weeks, the hope of finding Dora was fading, but the family never gave up. Watch as Dora is reunited with her owners after spending 7 months as a stray dog. And this circus monkey tightly hugs his best friend, maybe one of the few proper vaccination ki jati hai
taki insaan ko inko bimari na lage aur inki bhi bimari insaan ko na lage. Acha wo khayal kiya jata hai inko.
Acha matlab inko tarike se pala jata hai.
It's part of a show which comes to town every year, and during the monkey stay, Miro, who is a volunteer at the facility, takes good care of him. Just watch how the monkey doesn't want to leave his side as Miro has to give him back to his owner. Truly heartbreaking. A schnauzer named Casey hasn't seen her owner in 2 years, which in all fairness is 14 long dog years. No wonder she was so overjoyed that she passed out. But not to worry, the dog was taken to the vet a few times and she's all good, just very happy. Watch how this man calls his elephant friends from a distance. This man has taken care of these elephants in the park since they were babies, and as you can clearly see, these intelligent animals have a strong love for him, flapping their ears and creating a circle around him to protect him as one of their own. If that isn't amazing, I don't know what is. When Limbani was born with ammonia, his own mother abandoned him. But the couple, Tanya and George, decided to raise the chimpanzee as their own. And Limbani will forever be grateful.
After the destruction of
many businesses in these difficult times, this an umbrella cockatoo named Tofu to a foster home. But here, we can watch their happy reunion after months apart. Her store has now been reestablished, and the woman was finally able to take him back home. A woman named Anita spent a long time socializing with a pack of wolves, and when she went to visit them after 2 months, the pack was incredibly happy to see her. After a long time apart, this goose runs to greet his human mother while expressing unconditional love. Just that, how excited he is to finally meet her again. For centuries, wolves have been characterized as bloodthirsty beasts, a misunderstanding that Jamie and Jim Dutcher wanted to overcome by living in the wilderness for 6 years with a wolf pack and earning their trust. Then, after 1 year, they hesitantly went back to see them, not knowing if the pack would remember them or not. But luckily, their
Here's an unforgettable reunion between a gorilla called Queeby
and Damien, the man who raised him and then released him into the wild. The zookeeper waited 5 years before returning to Africa to check up on his old friend.
Come on.
He didn't really expect Queeby to remember him, but he couldn't have been more wrong. The gorilla was so happy to see him that he didn't want to let him go.
जंगल के जानवरों को भी दोस्त बना लिए।
सर कैसी लगी ये वीडियो आपको?
भाई आज की वीडियो देखके तो वाकई बहुत मजा आ गया, बहुत ही अच्छा लगा। क्योंकि इंसानों में इतनी वफा नहीं जितनी इन जानवरों में, और कोई जानवर ऐसा नहीं जो जिनको मतलब इतना प्यार देके और अपने ऊपर मतलब वो नहीं किया वो कायल।
सर बहुत अच्छे थे, आज तो मजा आया देख के। बाकी ये लोग इनकी कहनी ऐसी जीवी है जो बाकी बच्चों की तरह
उनको इतना मतलब जाहिर है इतना ख्याल रखते हैं, इतना प्यार देते हैं, उनको अच्छा खाना पीना, तो वो इतने मतलब उनसे मोहब्बत हो गई है। आज की हमारी वीडियो अगर आपको पसंद आई हो तो हमारी वीडियो को लाइक करें और शेयर करें,
हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल चैनल को जरूर दबाएं।
मिलेंगे अगली वीडियो में, शुक्रिया, अल्लाह हाफिज़।